Let's show you. I want to show you something here. Watch this. Now keep an eye on that for a minute. See that flickering back and forth like that? See that going back and forth? I'm not doing anything to make that happen. Somewhere in your circuit box outside, there's a loose ground. And I'm going to tell you why I say that. This thing here is designed to show when you plug this thing in what the status is of a plug. If it lights up in the middle here green, it's correct. See that? If it flickers to the right and it's red like that, it says bad ground. Well, I've gone through every plug in your house and they're all showing bad ground. They're not all flickering like this, but they're all showing bad ground. Now, you can't have 67 bad grounds in your house. There has to be inside your circuit panel outside a loose wire that's connected to all the grounds in this house, which is good news for you because the fix is, I could probably fix it by the tightening of a screw. You may end up having to call an electrician out here. I've got one if you need one, but I don't think so. But I thought I'd let you know this now. Better to let you know about this. I know it's more bad news, but it's going to come up when you sell the house and you get an offer on it, it's going to come. The reason why this blue tape is here, by the way, is to remind my finished guys to fix this spot. There's blue tapes in a few places in the house like that, see? But anyway, I want to let you know what that's there for. But yeah, I went, and the reason I even have this device out is because I'm changing out a couple of your plugs. And I pull this out so I can plug it into a plug and it lights up, and then I flick the breaker off and my guys let me know that the plug is not working so I can change the plug out. It kills the power. So I didn't pull this out to test your plugs, but while I was testing for the power, I noticed all your grounds are bad. And like I said, you're going to have to deal with that when you get an offer on this house. The home inspector is going to come through with one of these and do what I'm doing here. But they're all like that, every one in the house, which is, like I said, you can't have all these bad plugs, bad grounds. There's a loose ground in your circuit panel that's making all of your plugs in the house. See that? It's doing it too. Do this. Something's loose out there. So anyway, I thought I'd let you know that, you know. Better for you to know now, even though it's more bad news. It's not, I don't think it's, you're looking at anything crazy. But something we're going to have to deal with. So anyway, all right, I'll get this off to you.